Notice how close this trail is to the water. There's another one you can take if there's enough water here that this trail's flooded. I've never gone up this way. I'll go ahead and go this way. I mean, I never went the highway. I got to take the low road. That other trail I was telling you about. There's the normal trail. There's the high road. At least the lower one's flooded. Kind of neat to have it instead of just saying it's a dead end or make it wade. Okay, so here's an intersection of two creeks. Confluent, obviously. I'm not even sure which one of these is officially Multnomah Creek. They're both pretty big. Looks to me like the one over there is the bigger creek. Again, we're supposed to stay on the trail, but if we were allowed, I would definitely like to go wading over there. Although I bet these rocks are a bit slippery. You have to be a little bit careful. So now the trail's getting a little farther from the creek. Check this out. Now this is what I call a bridge. Ish. Hardly any water here. But without it, it's mud. Without that bridge, it'd be weeded. Well, through mud. Wet. Alright. Time for my break.